turn around when it is safe to do so. At the roundabout, take the first exit. 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. Arrived at your destination.
Victor has handed this one off to me. He's working on something new for the ending, and that has me worried. Anyways, go for it, Frankie, and let's get this one!
Improv scene! Beach rush! Action! We've got debris along the beach. Dodge that, and keep away from the houses. Otherwise, there's people who have to edit it all out digitally, frame by frame.
I think Mike is onto us.
What? No way, my sore throat story is flawless.
Brilliant, kid! I mean, Frankie, sorry, don't know why I said kid there.
Right, I'll take this footage to Victor. Wait till he sees what his superstar... sorry, movie star can do.
Right, we've got another stunt. Drop by when you have a moment.
Final piece of the puzzle. You want to do the honours, or shall I?
Couldn't agree more. I'll tell Alec the Titan is a go. There it is. Horizon Mexico is complete. How'd you feel?
Couldn't have done it without you, Hayley.
Well, obviously. But I couldn't have done it without you either, superstar. Nice work. All right, enough messing around. Let's get you into this Hall of Fame, shall we? Back on the road.
Let's do this.
Meters. Turn left. Turn left. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. Turn right.
go do another one, and I'll have my camera phone ready this time.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Across all speed traps. Are we under tuning these all? No, wait, I forgot, it's you. The scores are probably fine.
In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
Well, well, well. If it isn't the two masterminds caught in the act. Can't believe I didn't recognize your driving sooner, kid.
Mike. Glad you're here. How do you like this, this dummy the art department made? It's very realistic.
Save it, Frankie. This is a brilliant idea. But if you're gonna keep Victor in the dark, he'll need my help.
It's nice to be working with you again, Mike.
You can talk. I never expected that. Look. Get in the car. We've got a big jump to do.
Scene 43. Time travel volcano jump. Action!
Mike? Did you just say volcano jump?
Come on now, kid. I saw the opening ceremony. Hammer it up the hill, kid. That stunt vehicle is a Mike Steel special. Custom engine and suspension. Nice to have a real driver at the wheel.
I heard that.
Well done! Frankie? Brilliant! Well done! But we keep this between us, yeah? No need for Victor to know.
Hey there, kid. We've got a new stunt set up. Drop by when you can.
This thing, just wanted to chat about it. Get in your motor, I'll tell you on the way.
What's on your mind? Do you really not mind it if you lose?
Well, I don't love it. But no one wins every time.
You don't understand. I'm not one of them. I went to Tristan's school on scholarship, but we clicked. We get on well. So they let me in the crew, and it was fun for a while, but I can't keep pretending.
So, why didn't you leave?
It's not that easy. Tristan was a mate, until this thing with Jamin set him off the deep end. I thought maybe if I hand him a big surprise win, with your help, of course.
Are you asking me to throw the race?
Yeah. No. You're right, it's stupid. Hey, good luck in the race, superstar. You won't need it.
Thanks, Charlie. I'll think about it.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 200 meters, turn right.
There you are. Get on the line. Don't give him an inch, Charles. I want you to win.
Only winners.
Yeah, Tristan, I know.
So, what was that little meeting all about?
Charles asked me to throw the race.
Really? Wow. Are you going to?
Not sure. To be honest, I think he'd have more fun in Street Seed.
Thank you.
Ah, well, I'm sure you did your best, Charlie. I'll give you some pointers later.
Champion, you are so close to the Hall of Fame. I wish I could just cheat you in, but I won't, just to be clear.
I've got a bit of a muscle car for you to look at. Drop by when you have a moment.
A drift-rigged muscle car? I'm on my way.
Racer tearing up Horizon street scene. Ha! It's you, obviously. Sometimes I miss being underground.